I can't wait to get out there and make my mark.
To rule it all. How many men have dared dream that dream amid this chaos? Nobles, heroes, villains. So many consumed whole by their own ambition and greed.
Liu Bei did not suffer the same fate.
Yes. All he wants is for everyone to live happy, peaceful lives.
Is that right? What about Cao Cao, then?
He is also more than just ambition and greed. He still stands before us, after all. And finally, Chuan, where does your intent lie?
Me? My brother, my father, my sister, and all my people have brought me here. I'm sure that all the support I have received will be reflected in the land I choose to shape.
Sounds good. I know you can do it, brother.
Let's go. With this battle, the turmoil shall finally end.
Come with strategy. Everybody, follow my instructions carefully. I want our main unit to feign a frontal assault. At the same time, Liu Shun and the others will head around to the back and launch a fire attack. We'll break down the castle gates with a ram. Proceed forward while protecting the ram unit from the enemy.
A vulgar conflict. Perhaps I should demonstrate how beautiful war can be.
are a fool to come out here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics.
Many more to go.
Amazing! You are really showing us how it's done.
One of the enemy.
The enemy is desperate. They have a bit of a disadvantage.
Such a fine performance. We can all learn a thing or two from you.
Sorry, but I think it's about time you left this place.
Ambush unit, attack!
Amongst their ranks. I've been waiting for a worthy challenge.
This land is where I'm going to be buried when I die. I'm not letting anyone take it.
The enemy has responded to our movement. Now we can prepare to carry out our plan. What a display of martial spirit! I am awestruck.
That was pretty good!
Face me if you think you are worthy.
Come and face me!
I am Worldwide, and I shall show you mercy.
Whoa! You can't be stopped right now!
This might be the end. No, I can't die just yet.
Cao's ambition. I shall see to it personally.
They set an ambush for us. However, I cannot afford to retreat from this battle.
Good.
prepared to stand strong like an iron fortress in this battle. All units, attack! Press the enemy from three sides.
This is gonna be fun!
That's just like you, brother. You fight with a blazing intensity.
Cao Cao, will you join us and form an alliance of peace? Liu Bei, yourself, and me. I believe a land supported by the three of us could still work.
Impossible. My path is one of conquest. My ideal is absolute power and control. If we join hands, the land will be unstable.
There is no true peace there.
You will not change your mind? You will not lend your strength to my cause?
I am a man. I shall live and die walking my own path. Go, Tiger of Jiangdong. You are the victor in this war.
Cao Cao, a man who also sought a land of peace, just in a different way from me. At the very least, I must remember his dream as I build a new world.
Enjoying yourself?
Yes, very much so, my lord.
It can't be helped. To be here, after the death of his father at our hands, would be too much for him to bear. Still, this accord, and the peace it has brought, are thanks to his courage. One man cannot rule the land. The task is simply too great for a single individual. But together, we can do it. Now, all of us together. And not forgetting those who cannot be here with us. We must build a new age of peace.
My brother seems to be in a good mood.
Come, I propose a toast. To the land we will build together.
To the land we will build together.
Thank you.